In the alligator scene in GTA 6 trailer, in the background, we can observe two cars parked at a gas pump station. Additionally, there's a person nearby, seemingly filling up a truck with fuel. This suggests that the game may feature realistic detail, like refueling vehicles, adding depth to the gameplay experience.